Bouncing puck. Here comes Smith in across the line. Cuts past the man. Smith with space. He scores! What a rush by Gemel Smith, and the Stars have the lead.
Well, that's how you execute the controlled breakout, and you can see it form beautifully. The question is, did the Stars stay onside? And that's what the coaching staff of the Detroit Red Wings are looking at on their monitor on the bench. It was close. At the line. I mean, those skate blades are rockered. Is that back leg off the ice? Great shot against the grain, though, by Gemel Smith. Control breakout. Winger goes all the way to the far blue line, comes back. That was Nichushkin, little bunt. The Wings get caught going the wrong direction. I thought the Anaheim Ducks handled the Stars' control breakout beautifully at home the other night. Little crisscross between Smith and Foxa and Gemel.